Hi, welcome to thesapiens.com. Let's learn minus 2 combination, minus 2 equals minus 10 plus 8. For example, let's say we have 10 and we have to subtract 2. 10 minus 2, now, to subtract 2. Step 1, when subtracting 10, use the index finger in 10's column to move one lower bead down away from the answer line. Step 2, when adding 8, use the thumb and index finger both at the same time in 1's column to move upper and lower beads towards the answer line. Therefore, the answer is 8.